As a valued customer on Sage Business Care, you know that we always like to provide you with extra value. Did you know that one of the top benefits of Sage Business Care is that Sage Business Intelligence is freely available to you? Yep, as part of your Sage Business Care package, if you are a user of Sage 50 U.S. Edition 2013 or Sage Peachtree 2012, you can simply activate Intelligence from within your software and get immediate access to Excel-based flexible reporting. And that means greater insight into your business's data. Intelligence can help you to access meaningful information. 11 pre-built reports come standard with the Intelligence module, such as financial reports in a variety of layouts, a sales analysis report, purchase analysis report, inventory analysis report, and dashboard analysis for a quick overview of key performance indicators. All report templates can be customized and personalized, while you can also drill down to detailed transactions and slice and dice information in the familiar environment of Excel. The report designer is something you'll want to check out if your financial reporting in particular is a challenge. Boost productivity and save time and money. Intelligence will draw trusted data from your Sage 50 accounting system as you require it, and provide you with up-to-date, accurate, and presentation-quality reports in Excel for informed decision-making. You'll save time and money by eliminating cutting and pasting, manual report preparation, and repetitive data extracts. Spreadsheet chaos will no longer be a problem in your business. Just a couple of clicks and the information you need is automatically delivered real-time in the familiar face of Excel. You can even schedule the reports to run and be delivered to your coworkers automatically. So how do you activate it? All it takes is two easy steps. As a Sage Business Care subscriber, step one is to find the product activation email for your Sage 50 Accounting 2013 product. Your Sage 50 Business Intelligence activation code can be found in that email. Step 2 is to enter your activation code within your Sage 50 US Edition software. Select Reports and Forms, Business Intelligence Setup, and then Activation Manager. Enter the activation code into the Activation Code text field, and then click Activate Now. It's as easy as that. You're now ready to experience the power of Sage 50 US Edition Business Intelligence, Excel-based reporting to give your business an edge. There are plenty of resources to help you get started and make the most of this powerful reporting tool. Sage University has basic and advanced report writing courses, as well as Excel training to power up your report writing skills. Check out our webinar schedule for a number of live webcasts, from getting started to report writing methodologies. And don't forget to join the Sage 50 US Edition Business Intelligence Group on the BI community at www.community.alchemex.com. Remember, Sage 50 Business Intelligence US Edition is included with Sage Business Care plans. If you are a current Sage Business Care subscriber, please refer to your product activation email or contact customer service or your account manager for your activation code. If you're not on Business Care, Sage Peachtree 2012 and Sage 50 2013 customers can try Sage 50 Business Intelligence US Edition free for 60 days. All you need to do is call 1-877-495-9904 when you are ready to activate your trial period. It's a quick and easy process, so there's no reason to wait. For more information on Sage 50 Business Intelligence, go to sage50accounting.com/intelligence or call 1-877-495-9904.